I think it was, I think it was like roughly like 2000 for those. Like, you know, NISA tattoos are expensive, right? Like, especially when you have artists who have people willing to pay that much. Yeah, it's a pretty good deal. I mean, when you think of like some people would pay $2,000 for concert tickets that last a night, like this is something that lasts you for a lifetime when you look at it like that.